Colonel?
General?
Major?
General?
Doctor?
General?
On days like this.
Yes, sir.
Despite my best intention.
Teal. Targets back that way.
I am no longer in control here.
I'm declaring an emergency.
The ejection system has malfunctioned.
We are no longer in control of the vehicle. I repeat, we have lost control and cannot eject.
We're heading straight out into space.
Teal, on our six, is that what I think it is?
How long will this thing take to get to wherever it's going?
Several hundred years.
Several hundred?
Years. I'm trying to pull off the craft of some sort of hidden recall device that apparently the stunt sucking, slimy snake ass apophis installed in his death plans.
So here I am. Controls are not responding.
Won't you wake me when it's over? Make me feel like I belong. There she is.
Figure one, this is flight. We have no joy on Earth. Your current trajectory takes you out of the solar system and towards the fourth cloud, which you should reach in a few months. Don't give up.
Spring a leak. Though I may have just taken
a superhero.
Are we too late?
I'm all out of five.
Damn it, Colonel, we haven't come all this way to take you home in a box. Now wake up!
And my luck is left high and dry. Then
Kurt?
I see her smile. I'm superhero.
Yes, sir.
And I feel like I can fly.
Phew.
Down to zero.
Look, it's Carter.